for three. Durant's got seven.
Shots are just flowing for him right now, having a really strong quarter.
And he gets it to go.
He's finding all kinds of ways to get it done. What a quarter he's having.
Westbrook wide open. He fires. Hits the three-point bomb.
Most any NBA player can make you pay when you leave them that wide open. That's why you have to stay alert on defense.
And you see a move like that, Scottie Pippen may be the prototypical NBA slasher.
That's a smooth, old-school move right there.
And first,
you can't guard us on the
floor. Ever since I could remember, everything inside of me just wanted to fit in.
And it's 40 in for Deion Waiters.
Everything I tried to be just wouldn't settle in.
It's home and by Purdue.
And not a night he's going to want to remember. Just not being able to score the basketball.
And if I seem dangerous, would you be scared? I get the feeling just because everything I touch isn't dark enough. And this problem I see.
From the rest,
done. Do I have to run in
five buckets through seven shots?
And it's good.
I never said that I wanted
two points of the night.
Or the last 5 minutes came to me.
High quality.
And it's not his
exactly
home inside.
Really, when you look at how they're playing, they are in
every time.
Nice work on the inside.
Would you turn your back on me?
Get that one up and over.
If I seem dangerous,
not supposed to be.
Would you be scared?
I get the feeling just because
everything I touch isn't dark enough.
Already with 8 points, and he's
going to
get a lot of chances for his teammates also.
And he marks some of those assists that he's got. I love the ball movement there. He put that on a silver platter. Just served him up.
Thunder trailing by three. Outside Durant. Passes it to Westbrook. And Ibaka kicks to Westbrook. Here's Foy. And that one is good with the extra effort on the glass.
And that put back about as easy a bucket as you're going to get.
Exactly what happens when you don't box out.
And again, Oklahoma City with the triple.
These defenders had better start closing out on those shooters.
That's two in a row, and we call that a streak.
Jordan up top. This one for three. Jordan with another miss. The Thunder leading by three. And Roberson kicks to Singler. Shoots. And the officials call a traveling violation.
That's their first of the game, though, so sharp passing has helped them to craft this lead.
Just over a minute gone here in the second quarter. Outside Jordan. Jacks up a three. Good. Jordan's got it all